A lone thief has pulled off a $2 million heist inside Chadstone Shopping Centre.
The masked man broke into the complex late at night, then into a luxury boutique, escaping with a haul of high-priced watches in just minutes. Cassie Zervos has exclusive details.
A monster heist inside Australia's biggest shopping centre, with millions worth of luxury watches stolen in just 4 minutes. Police suspect it may have been an inside job or a crime pulled off by someone familiar with the store and the Chadstone layout. It happened just before 3 a.m. yesterday. 7 News understands the thief got through this loading dock area at the back of the shopping centre, then accessed the Kennedy store on the third level, breaking in at the rear. Once inside, the man, dressed in black with an orange high-vis jacket and a face mask, smashed several cabinets. 30 luxury watches were stolen in the heist, including prestigious Rolex and Frank Mueller timepieces, with the total value of around $2 million. The luxury Chadstone store has recently been renovated and is by appointment only. It stocks other designer brands including Cartier, Omega and Dolce & Gabbana. Watches like Rolex are so in demand, there's often a 3-year wait list just to buy one. And the resale value is anywhere between 50 to 75% of the retail price. There are security cameras in every corner of Chadstone. Crucial footage police hope will help them catch the thief. Cassie Zervos, 7 News.